to move too far. It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything, but it's...
Hello, everyone. Delighted to be talking to you from one of my favourite venues in world football, the Orange Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Carles Puyol. United might be able to cash in. Dembele. Pepe. Here's Mbappe. Cuts it back. Dembele. An alert piece of defending. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Played into the centre of the box. Well, the timing was good, but the attempt too high. Henry. Armstrong. Well, they keep the ball moving. An attack full of promise. Takes it on! Well, he did his job defensively. Comes to absolutely nothing. Well, not a great ball played in. N'Golo Conte. Nicolas Pepe. Dario Benedetto. Now Dembele. Bamba. A very effective challenge put in. Rooney. Scott McTominay. Moving into the advanced position. Can he keep his composure? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Dembele. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Dembele. Conte now. Dario Benedetto. Pepe. Surely it's still alive. Well, they can bring it out now. Oh, what's he gone and done? Mbappe. Oh, tremendous block. The corner played into the box. Still not clear. Bamba. Dembele. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Unable to keep the ball that time. Mbappe. Well, that's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Mislav Orsic. Armstrong. Couldn't quite hang on. Showing teamwork and commitment. Rooney. And you don't want to lose possession there. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Nicolas Pepe. There to take it away. deserves credit for winning the ball back. Buendia. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Walker.
So tight this game. Who's going to break the deadlock? Be brave, be a hero, take chances.
Walker now. And a throw in forthcoming. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Mbappe. Can he give them the advantage? Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And over comes the corner. Rafael Varane. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Oh, in with a chance! Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Nicolas Pepe. Robbed them. Rooney. Really good challenge. Dario Benedetto. Now Dembele. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Dembele. Conte. Good defending to prevent the chance. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Mislav Orsic and possession given away. Foul there, free kick awarded. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Played into the centre of the box. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that and I can't head the ball.
Carles Puyol. Armstrong. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Good defending from Cole. Dembele. Benedetto. Defensive resilience. tends to shut them down. Raphael Varane. Mbappe. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Well, that'll be a free kick. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
The free kick from distance just off target.
Well, I wasn't expecting that. I'm pretty sure the goalkeeper wasn't as well. It was close.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Cole. Mislav Orsic. Intercepting it intelligently. Space afforded him. Crossing possibilities. And Puyol well aware of the threat around him. More than decent this from United. Mislav Orsic. Just the challenge that was required. Bamba. Conte. There to take it away. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And he's made headway. The opening goal, but on the balance of play, who would have expected this?
Well, how have they done that? They don't deserve it, but they'll take it. Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
This looks promising. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
An attack full of promise. Making sure nothing came of it. Sinkgrafen. Armstrong. Can he put it in? Well, he likes to run at them. Is this the moment? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Bamba. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. And return to Suarez. Mbappe. Pepe. Mbappe! And a fine stop. One goal down, but now a corner kick. Over it comes. Well, a header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Hadji. Hadji. Bamba. Bamba, here's Mbappe. Well, still time for them to level it. Hadji recovers possession.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
What can he do from here?
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating!
Well, here's a second look, Derek, and it's not easy watching from a defender's point of view. They simply didn't deal with the danger, and they paid the price.
It's going their way, 2-0. And 5 minutes to go. Henry. Can they create something from here? Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Bamba. And he read it superbly. An incisive pass. Now he's got to stay calm. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And then through on goal, do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Mbappe. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.
Well, I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, he played well, scored a goal. What a good performance from him.
There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. What can he do from here?
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
An incisive pass. Now he's got to stay calm.
And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.